Ready.
Hi, Val here, and I'm creating this very special video to invite you for a very special celebration. That's right. In the last, we started Two Drops Ocean with a vision of keeping our love story alive, to begin with our own love story and to help other people like us to keep their love story alive. That was 5 years ago. And as we celebrate the completion of 5 years, We are very glad to share with you that we were able to help 300 plus men, and through them to help to create an amazing relationship stories, love stories. And on coming Sunday, we are having a very special celebration. It's going to be online. It's going to be at 9 o'clock. And before I tell you what that celebration is, all that you have to do is, there's a link that you'll find in the description or in the on the message on the WhatsApp just below this video. All that you have to do is join the group. So what's going to be happening at this celebration? It's going to be online, and in this celebration there are three things that are going to happen. First, I'm going to teach you something on relationship science. It is one of the youngest science that's coming up, where relationship, you're going to understand that relationship is not a mystery. Marriage is not a mystery. And relationship is a science. And if you understand the science, you can demystify what's happening in your marriage or in your relationships in general. So I'm going to teach you some of the basics of relationships. Pallavi is going to be there. She's going to accompany me in teaching you this. Then we are going to do some sharing. We are going to have a lot of men who are part of our community who are going to be attending this, and we are going to do some amazing sharing. And through that sharing, you're going to learn about reviving your love stories if your love story is dead, or to enhance your love story, enhance your marriage. So all that you have to do right now is, there's a link below this. Join that WhatsApp group. It is exclusively created for this particular celebration that's happening coming Sunday at 9 o'clock. Click on that link, join that group, and once you join that group, you don't have to do anything. Just wait for me to send the invite. I'll be sending this invite by Saturday night or on Sunday. All right. And I think that's all from my side. So I'm looking forward to seeing you at this celebration, with the intention of learning, with the intention of understanding, and with the intention of keeping our love stories alive.